Okay, these are my like literal $10 Amazon sunglasses, and I haven't liked a pair of sunglasses this much in like a very long time. I feel very vintage. Guys, I'm headed to yoga. My top is Athleta. I will link it below. It's so comfortable. I have it in three colors now. Leggings are just basic Aligns, and then my Shopbop slides that I'm obsessed with and can't find online anymore because they're from last year. But if I can find anything similar, I'll link them because I love them. Also, definitely random, but if anyone is a yoga person, highly recommend. I just ordered this towel for my mat. It's like a full length towel that literally covers your mat because it gets so hot and slippery. So I'm gonna see how this goes today in class. Yoga, and I'm going to the beach. So this bathing suit is literally from Zaful, and it was like 12 bucks. That's on saving money. Hey guys, I'm here with Gabe.
Hi.
Gabe is my BFF on Palm Beach.
Literally the best.
Gabe, tell us who you're wearing.
Okay. Oh my god, this is an outfit of the day. This is Skinny Dip Palm Beach. My jean shorts are from Zara.
So cute.
That's all I'm wearing.
So cute. So
I mean,
cute. Love it. Good morning, guys. I just got up. I didn't do much after dinner last night. I literally came home and went to bed, so good morning. I'm gonna go ride. Big shocker.
I put my hand on a stone.
Guys, I sat in traffic for so long and I missed class, whatever. I'm in my car now. Sitting outside yoga, and actually Natalie just pulled up. So we're gonna go in and take Holly's 9:30 at Yoga Society. You guys know the drill at this point. Like, I vlog as if you guys don't understand what I do with my life, and you're like, oh, you're going to Seoul, shocker. Oh, you're going to yoga, shocker. Oh, you made avocado toast, shocker. So maybe if I decide to spice it up at all, I'll show you guys what else I do today, but that's the drill. And I also got a latte at Ambrose, so it's a good morning. Hi guys, okay, so I haven't vlogged in a minute, but I've been working with Danielle.
Hi.
And we're closing the studio down, so
I will, closing it fast,
and I will see you guys at happy hour. Hi guys, it is like 2, maybe 3 days past since when I vlogged last, which was happy hour at RH, which was so fun. It's currently Friday. Yes, it's Friday. I'm off of work. It's like 3 o'clock, and I'm gonna head over to Seoul to go and ride the 4 with Low. I've literally done minimal things the past few days, so I just didn't really feel the need to vlog because there wasn't much going on.
I'm gonna vlog into tonight, show you guys some new things I got. Roller Rabbit came out with new pajamas that I wanna go get, so let's get going. Also, if you don't follow Gretchen Garrity, she's been posting about it a ton, but Nordstrom Rack has Barefoot Dream blankets on sale right now, half off, and I'd highly recommend getting one. They're the softest blankets ever, the most comfortable.
Okay, these are my like literal $10 Amazon sunglasses, and I haven't liked a pair of sunglasses this much in like a very long time. I feel very vintage. I'm gonna go, I need a lot of water. This is the face of a post-soul glow.
Guys, I did get the new Roller Rabbit set. This is a print that they used to have a long time ago that I guess they just brought back. And it's these pink unicorns. And I honestly absolutely love them. I don't care what anybody says. They're the most comfortable pajamas I've ever worn. And I'm a full stan of Roller Rabbit. I live in them. I'm going to dinner. This is my outfit. You can't see anything. I'm going to dinner with my parents tonight. Here, if I open the windows, there we go. My dress is this black short sleeve, little like tie moment. I really need to get a full size mirror in here so I can actually show you guys things. But it's really cute. I got it on sale. Love kinds of dresses like these. And then obviously it's not an alley outfit without a pair of sneakers. So these are just my little black and white golden goose. And that's what I'm gonna pair it with. I think we're going to this Italian place that I get this like arugula pizza from. It's really good. And it's honestly just what I need right now. But to be quite frank, I had a night last night, 1000%, and riding literally just cured my like gross feeling that I've had all day. So highly recommend if you have a night out and then you wake up and you feel like shit, go work out, do it, because you'll literally feel so much better after. You're sweating out all of the, you know, beverages from the evening before. So get on that. And I'm leaving my hair wet. It's gonna air dry and be curly, and we're just gonna pray that it looks fine. Good morning. Happy Saturday. Oh my God, there's no gas in the car. That's really cute. Happy Saturday. Let's go ride some stationary bikes.
I know, like, I'm
fine. Guys, I'm back Saturday with Kayla, and new addition to the bracelet and new necklace. She's the best. You guys have to check her out if you're near Poinciana Plaza. It's super close to West Palm, Jupiter, all that. Best, best, best jewelry. So cute. You must come. Her stuff is guys, I feel like I literally got so dark in the sun today. I had a few of my friends over from work to swim after like breakfast at Amber's and everything, which was so fun. I have like a family dinner thing tonight, and then I'm probably gonna go out with a few friends afterwards, potentially. Look at the puppy. Hi, wanna say hi? Like, what is this camera? But overall, really good Saturday. And also, I talked about them before, but you guys need to go online and look at my friend Kayla's boutique. Her like jewelry collection is so, so good. Local to Palm Beach, so great. I'll show you guys what I'm wearing later. I actually think it's gonna be the same thing I wore on Thursday night, so we're just not gonna discuss it. We're gonna pretend like it didn't happen and rewear it again. 1000%. Wearing the same dress. Love to see it.